it so much.
Holy hell.
If you think about it, it's the kind of shit that dumb dropouts would make up to make themselves feel like they're contributing to society.
I kind of didn't understand a word of it. Something about mining data. He said it predicts our behavior. But to me, it's still just like guessing. And how can it be accurate?
There are always ways around the city's bylaws. I'm telling you, so trust me. Just stop worrying. Tell them what I said about the...